like slow motion replays, scorecards, highlights, and a lot more. You play the game, we capture the frame.